Hello friends, in this video I will be helping you with the difference between an array and a linked list. So let's start. So first let's start with the array. So if we talk about array is a collection of elements having same data type and common name. Okay, so whatever elements we have in your array, they have same data type as well as the array name is common for them. Whereas if you talk about the linked list is the ordered collection of elements connected by links or pointer. So in your linked list, the different elements are connected together with the help of, you can say, links or you can say pointers. Okay, the second thing is your array is a static memory allocation. Okay, so in your array what happens is the memory is statically allocated, or you can say a fixed memory is allocated before at the compile time. Okay, whereas if you talk about the linked list one, it has dynamic memory allocation. What it says is memory is allocated at your runtime, okay, as per needs, or you can say as per demands. So that is better thing. Okay, the next thing is your, in your array you have your direct or randomly accessed. Okay, so in your array if you want to access elements, then you can directly access with the help of your you can say index number. Okay, whereas if you talk about the linked list, it is sequentially accessed. Okay, that means you have to go link by link and then you can reach the element. Okay, the next one is if you talk about the insertion and deletion, it is relatively slow. Okay, because you have to delete one thing and then all the elements will be shifted, so index number also accordingly is saved. Whereas if you talk about the insertion and deletion in your linked list, is relatively fast. Why? So because you just have to unlink and link elements, right? Next is your searching. So you can use both the searches for searching, that is your linear and binary search, okay, in your array. But in your linked list you can apply only linear search. Okay, next is your memory utilization is inefficient. Why? So because it has your static memory allocation, so a fixed amount of memory is allocated at compile time. Okay, so later on memory can go waste also if not fully utilized. Okay, so that's why the memory utilization is inefficient. But if we talk about the memory in your linked list, memory utilization is efficient. Why? So because it uses your dynamic memory allocation, so no memory is wasted because memory is allocated only on demand. Okay, the next one is the array, it can be single on two or multi-dimensional. Okay, so types. Okay, the linked list one, it can be singly, doubly or circular linked list. Okay, so this was all about the basic difference between your array and a linked list. Okay, so in a way you can say that linked list is much better than your array. Okay, why? So because the memory allocation is much better, which makes it more efficient for storing your on data. Okay, whereas if we talk about the array is easy to understand and use, but because of your static memory allocation, it is, you can say, a bit ineffective or inefficient. Okay, so this was all about the difference between your array and a linked list. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.